fucking bitch, how could you, how could I kill you? I need a better sword, fuck off, hey, fuck game! That's impossible! How could I do this? I have nothing now, I have nothing! Fuck, I bought a fucking item! Shit! Shit game, fuck off! Yes, fuck off game! News! The price of candy has increased.
Hey, Tia, what was that just now?
We have lost the fucking fight! They're in the dungeon, that's it! Ah, that was a newsflash. Important events are reported on for everyone in the city. That one was sudden jump in candy prices. So if you are buying or selling candy, pay close attention to that.
Sudden jump?
In other words, sudden crash city has driven the price of candy up. In general, that means that prices will roughly double. So a candy that sold for 300 pics may now sell for 600.
Wait a minute, so candy is gonna cost a ton of money for the rest of time? That's terrible, how am I gonna survive? Wait, I'll buy all the candy in the city and keep it up for myself. Well, maybe I'll show or sell a little, but it is candy.
Ahem. No prices will stabilize after some time passes. Precisely how long, however, nobody can say for sure. For once, however, you have hit upon a good point. While it can be hard to predict price fluctuations, if you keep a very wide variety of stock handy, it is possible to take advantage of a situation like this and make money hand over fist. You can also try to take advantage of the situation after news comes in, of course, but it is harder to really make a profit that way.
Oh, this is complicated. Now I'm hungry.
Well, this is quite a bit to take in at once, so let us see it in action, shall we?
Ah, the news again.
Watch carefully. This is information. This confirmation vital. Blah, blah, blah.
Wait.
Rui, the swordsman, bounce check at local cave. Cafe now on the lamb.
Uh-huh. Oh.
And sometimes the news is like that.
Well, for some people, this should be the run, Louie, run!
Yes, of course, okay. Yeah. I've lost everything. I got nothing. I've lost everything. I've an Iron Man. Oh, that's good. Okay, nothing. Oh, that's good. I got something in the store. Oh, that's very good. So, yeah, come on the scrap plate. Let's sell that as well. Maybe with powerful anti-venom, I will change it with the unthinkable state here. No, not really, it's not so expensive. What can I put into the showcase? I don't know. Come on, let it be. come on, let's go back to the shop. I have to get very much food and then go to the to the boss there and maybe get a better sword. Come on, let's go. Let's open the store. I needed a better sword. That's the problem.
Hi there. What can I get you?
Oh, this will do.
No problem. Sell it for 100 pics.
Too expensive, girl. Make it cheaper.
Yeah. No. Old man. Some expensive stuff.
Alright, that's a good price.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, these sold for 2,340 pigs.
Hi there, what can I get you?
Hello, little lady, how much for this?
Yeah, very much for this. Yeah, okay.
You can go down just a little here. More?
No, not really.
Ah, see, that's fine. Price.
I couldn't go down. Yeah, thank you.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Hey, I could use some food.
Oh, some food. Ah, he wants some food. No problem. Maybe the candy. No, that's just a candy. That's not food. Yeah, maybe the Ectos.
This should be perfect, I think.
Yeah, that's great.
Okay, no problem. No, 600, 500.
Right, man. I call that a fair deal.
Thank you so much.
Yep.
Hi there.
Would you sell this to me, girl?
Yep. A chess player that you don't need, old man. Maybe he has a fetish.
That's too much. You can't go a little lower?
No, I cannot go a little lower.
Well, that'll do, I suppose.
Thank you so much!
Okay. Oh, Louis, please! Buy something good. Please buy the armor. I don't suppose you have a piece of armor. Yes, of course I got a piece of armor. Whew, I have to say. Okay. What's the better? Yeah, the best one. Maybe the shield. No, the shield is not so good. The iron armor is the best one, and it's the expensive one. Okay, let's sell the iron armor.
This should duper be perfect, I think.
Yes, it's a bit better.
Yeah, this will do.
How much? Yeah, come on, that price.
Hey, that's much money in my dreams.
Yes, I know. Come on, let's sell it for...
Yeah, 115%.
Come on, please. What? I met him. Louis, you're such a bitch. Louis, no. I don't understand this. No. Maybe cherry, no. I cannot understand it. No. Yeah, okay, come on. Let's sell more items. I need money. Oh, fuck. When do I have to pay? Loading times! These fucking loading times! Drink something. Wait a moment. Come on, let's check it out. Okay, we have just 5 days left. Oh. That's not so good. Maybe, no, I was in the town before. Okay, open store.
Hi there!
Would you sell this to me, guy?
No problem. No problem, old man.
Too expensive, girl. Make it cheaper.
Okay.
Oh, right, that's a good price.
Yeah, of course. Come on.
Welcome.
Oh, she wants chocolate. Bah. But these girls, they cannot pay so much. Okay, let's go a little lower.
This... What? This is gonna dump!
Please buy the armor. Please buy the armor, Louis. You are a good boy. Please be a good boy. Can you get me a weapon?
I got no one. Why? Nothing. We do not have any of those, I'm sorry.
Could you get one in stock next time? Yes, of course. Okay, I need a weapon. A sword. A better sword. I need a better sword.
Hello, welcome to the city.
Whoa! Yeah, oh fuck, I forgot to read out what the man said. Okay, let's buy it for, 33%. Alright, it may not be much, but yeah. Yeah, okay, that's good for, even for 33%. Whoa. Bought for 1,000 and yeah, I can sell it for 2,500 or something like that. Welcome, if you need anything, just ask. No, that was that. You do not have a weapon, do you? No, I got no weapon, no, sorry. Oh, if you don't have it, you don't have it. Yeah, that's right. Well, they went home. Yeah, that's bad. I need a weapon.
Hi there.
Okay, chocolate bar. Okay, that was a good, quite good man. Okay. Oh, almost level 4 match level. Yeah, match level 4. Is there something? Nothing is lighting up. I have to sell items. I need money. I got a good bowl or something like that. Yeah, that's good. I can sell it now.
Yasaima!
Let's sell it. Well, oh, there's the beef bowl. Wow. That's quite expensive. Maybe chocolate bar, maybe here something. Yeah, the mother water mushrooms. Yeah. Nobody wants to buy the powerful anti venom. I don't know why. Yeah, let's put the chocolate bar inside there. Okay. Let's open the store! Doop 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 doop.
Oh, hi, welcome!
This fucking girl. She won't buy anything, I know that. Come on, 130%. Yeah, I can make it a bit cheaper. Just piss off, girl. Go away. I don't want. There's another girl! She won't buy anything as well, I know that. Come on!
That's a lot! I can't pay that much!
Of course you can't, because you got no money. Come on! Get out of here! Yeah. Okay, the old man now. Come on. He will buy something for your little grandchild. Come on. Goodness! What? No one wants to buy anything. That's impossible. Oh, do we please? Oh, wow, don't need this anymore. How much? Louis, sorry, I cannot pay so much. Yeah, come on, 50 more. Yeah. Okay, good. He sold it to me. But I need money, I don't want to buy anything. I need money.
Hello, welcome to Restia.
My grandson has been pestering me to get the treasure.
No problem, where's the treasure? Here are the treasures. There are treasures, I know that. Maybe the pots as well treasure, I don't know. Maybe it's...
Ha, that's it!
Okay, that's right.
I don't have that kind of money. But that you have... That's crazy, no matter!
These are... Man. Welcome, if you need anything, just ask.
Oh, he wants...
Yeah, cherry. Can you give me just a bit less of it for it? Yes, of course, I can. Yeah, yeah. Come on, let's sell it.
Well, that seems fair enough.
Of course, it's fair enough. Level up! Okay, come on. Okay, that was the last one. No? No, nothing more, don't, because I'm level up. I don't know. So, the bacon jam, I was sell now as well. Okay, let's open the store. Oh, maybe let's check up the... Oh no, there's nothing lighting up. Okay, that's okay. Let's go back to the store. Oh, these loading times in such a 2D game. I don't understand that. No. Oh, there's some customers. That's good.
Hi there.
How much for that?
Wow, that seems about okay.
The man's quite good. Even in the night, he buys chocolate. Hi there. And of course, you are selling this when I'm near broke. Yeah, I'm selling it. Good one, that was a joke, right? Yes, of course, it was a joke. That was a joke, that's the right price. No, come on. Yeah, come on for 800. That's a great deal, thanks, Seth. No problem, Louis.
You haven't bought a sword.
Welcome!
Oh, can you working hard with that? Okay, I will take this, please. Okay, it's red, so it's more expensive. Maybe I'll sell it for 180%. Let's check it up.
Right then, I'd call that if I... Ooh, that's good, okay.
Maybe for the double price, try it out next time. For the twice price. Looking for some... Yeah. Oh, come on, shield. The wife asked me to pick this up. Yeah, I don't need it. Ah, I got a shield in the showcases. Ah, I need it for Louis. No, I cannot sell it. For very expensive.
What the? Is it too much? Are you serious?
Oh, okay. He bought it.
No, the shield is away. It's gone.
Yeah, okay. Maybe that's the right thing. Okay. Can I change it now? Day 11, okay.
News!
The price of long swords has increased. Oh, shit. Oh, no, shit. There was news, Big Bash. Something about Big Bash, shit. Okay, maybe let's visit the town square one last time.
Yes!
No.
Who? That's Louis.
What in the name of heaven is he searching for over there?
Hey, let's go ask.
Why do I get the feeling that I would much rather not get involved?
Louis, hello!
Ah, Reset Tia, what's up? What are you doing wandering about here? Ah, well, I got hungry, so I decided to take a look and see if I could find some edible grasses or herbs or something. Why does this not surprise me in the slightest? But I'm not sure which of these are edible, you see?
Louis, if you eat that, you blow up your stomach. You can eat those, but they taste best if you clean them. Now plants with the soft leaves at the east end of the plaza. Those taste the best. You should try them.
How is that you know so much about edible plants? Especially ones located here of all places. Thanks a ton, Reset. I owe you again.
No problem. Remember to watch what you find.
Why do I feel as though that is the least of his concerns?
Yeah.
The poor guy there. Okay, the adventure skill is closed because it's Sunday or something like that. The red day there. Okay, I need some more money. I cannot get 30,000 pigs. It's impossible. I got just, I don't know, 10,000 pigs. And I need 30,000 in 4 days. Okay, 5 days. I have 5 days, but yeah, today is not in count. I don't know what to do now. I don't want to play. I got no items and so on. Shit, I had to visit the merchant's guide. Oh, the town square again. Okay, this is the town square, and then I will stop recording, okay?
Yeah, does it.
Alright, I finally get to have a nice big lunch for once. Time to dig a...
Woof!
Who?
Woof, woof!
Huh, are you hungry too? Who? You look pretty lean. Well. Alright, here, I'll give you half of it. Hey, don't wolf it all down at once, enjoy it.
Woof, woof, woof.
Tasty, isn't it? I spent a long time picking it out. I hope you like it. Yeah, a dog.
Louis is really kind, isn't he?
To be honest, I thought he and the dog would end up fighting for the food. Alright, yeah, that is possible.
That'd be a little too sad, even for Louis.
but it would be very funny. Okay, bye. Maybe they. Ah, shit. I need a sea sword. Maybe I wait some time. Yeah, for I wait until tomorrow, and then I will buy some items. Okay, here's some new items. You see them? Wow. Here comes the bows and so on. And practice lands. Yeah. Sturdy glove, a tough clothes, a thick rope, maybe. Oh, a parrot armor! Oh, that's good. I think the iron armor is now much more expensive. No, not really. Ah, if I buy it at the old man here, I can sell it for much more. You see the price there, 1,900 pigs, and the purchase price is 1,330 pigs. Yeah, that's pretty good. Oh, yeah, I will buy the parrot armor. I need it. Oh, attack plus 2. Okay, that's good. But I need the money. Oh shit, I need the money. A big shield. Man, check it out. Oh, these items are quite good. I need them. Oh, a parrot helm. Attack plus 2. Oh, they're so good, these items. I need them. I have to buy them. I need them to conquer the dungeon. Yeah, come on, I buy me some items. Come, the private armor, yeah. This can be a mistake, but I try it out. The private helm, yeah. And this is what I will buy it later on, not now, because... What? Because it's too expensive. Let's shout out. It costs 3,000 pigs if I sell it, and now it costs 2,520. Base price, highest sale price, lowest sale price. Ah, they see that. Ah, okay. Huh? Twice up? I don't know. Maybe I buy it now. No, maybe tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow it's less expensive. So let's go to the shop. And yeah, let's stop the recording because I'm recording already for more than an hour, and I just want to record for an hour so that you can comment and I can, your comments can more influence the game. Yeah, when I record just 1 hour. So I will stop the recording. So with these words, I will stop the recording. Until the next time, and bye.